it, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe and know.